If your Lenovo Thinkbook 15 SSD isn't detected during Windows installation, go into the BIOS, click on Configuration, scroll down to Intel VMD Controller, and then beside Intel VMD Controller, select Disabled. Save changes and then exit. Your M.2 will now be detected and you can go ahead and install your Windows operating system.